to be in between the 168 exit and the 167 exit southbound. It's pulled off to the shoulder. The tractor appears to be fully involved. 10 o'clock.